In Finding Dory, did you know that this Volkswagen Beetle at the bottom of the ocean is a nod to the 1980 Disney movie Herbie Goes Bananas? In that movie, one of the VW Beetle that played Herbie was thrown into the ocean during filming, but was never recovered.